When President Biden and I ran for office, we promised that we would not raise taxes on families making less than $400,000 a year. And we have kept that promise.